Now, that last vid was a number 2 arpeggio. So, that's a number 2 arpeggio. When we move up to a number 3 arpeggio, actually, that was a number 6 arpeggio. Shoot, that last video was a number 6 arpeggio. Now we're going to do a number 2 arpeggio. So we'll start right here. We'll call this, it's in the number 6 box. 6, 7, 6, 7, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2. That's a bop pattern. So, the number 2 arpeggio is going to be right here for the cascade. Remember, the cascade is always your number 1 position, because that outlines the regular minor chord. And so there you have your 3 notes, which go right into the chord. Position 1 there. Position 2 is going to be the E shape. So we have the cas, the E, so that's Cassie. Then we have the F, so that's Cassif. There's the F shape again. And then we have the rec shape. So all together it's going to be Cassif rec is the acronym, how to remember the number 2 arpeggio, or the number 1 inversion of the arpeggio. The first, or the origin of the arpeggio, because you have the origin, and then you have the first and second inversions. That's three notes. It covers 3 notes. The original note, which is the original chord. So that's the cascade, starts off right here. So that's the cas for cascade. Then you have the E, so Cassie. Then you have the F, Cassef. Now we spell Cassef. Then we add the rec, recliner shape, which is rec. Now we have the acronym Cassif rec. Cassif rec. So, like I say, we're in the number 6 box. Number 6. So, that's it for the number 6. Let's review again. Cas, E shape, F shape, and this note goes all the way up to like the number 3 box. Sounds about right.